Fudge. Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand.
You need help.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What?
Are you sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you? you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you. So, what's your mom like?
She works in Umbrella. She's making an appointment in medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right? Here. Come on.
Over there! It's closed.
Damn it. We need a key card. Here, come out. And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry, tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay then, you tie her up now or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is stars and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now. Or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him. He's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker!
Stay safe, Sherry.
Okay. Key card first. And then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Must be where that guy came from.
Bastard is the police chief?
Bleh!